We're gonna need a gas to live in Salt Lake City.